Enjoying the warm glow tonight on BBC One Scotland? I hope so, but it won't last. It's casualty time and Ian is seriously struggling to cope and things are about to take a turn for the worse.